moment with SMBF Paranaque. We just had the 2014 Philippine International Gi and No Gi competition.
Two-day event.
Yeah. We had just over 350 competitors. And they ranged from Taiwan, Indonesia, Singapore. A lot came from Malaysia, Borneo.
Our winners were
Hong Kong, even China, and the US, and a couple of guys also passed through from Sweden. So we had a big assortment.
It was an amazing experience. It was my first win at anything. This is my first medal, so this tastes so sweet. And I won the gold against a guy who beat me twice, so that was the sweetest thing.
And these are my fellas.
Pretty good tournament. We come every year, more or less. We've got a team from Darwin, Australia, that come in. So, yeah, it's heaps of fun, like good competition. There's not as many big guys, like my weight and heavier than me, as in Australia, but it's still like really competitive. And yeah, it's good to come. I've got a couple of gold medals this time, so I'm stoked about that. Both my finals were just like really, really heavy duty, great fights. I got a lot of submissions, which I was happy with. Yeah, so I just had a really good day. Everything came together for me on my training. It was great, yeah. You get to know everyone. Like, met people from Borneo, America, Guantanamo, Shanghai, Hong Kong. Like, people just seem to come from everywhere, and everyone's so friendly. It's just like, you know, get together. Everyone does jiu-jitsu, so we've all got something in common straight away.
What is written on this certificate?
It says men's purple belt, absolute champion, so open weight division. So it means a lot. It means a lot of struggles just to get on top. So very tough battles. I'm not as heavy as the rest of the competitors, so it all comes down to technique. My coach here helped me a lot, cornered me a lot, so his voice was ringing in my ear the whole day. So.
DJJ in Brazil, very people strong. I mean, come here to Brazil 2 months, the training, the my people, my students. I mean, very happy. The champion of Absolute, very nice. People very strong, the Absolute. I mean, techniques.
You guys are going to come back to the Philippines?
Almost definitely,
yes.
Most definitely. We got a few competitions planned for the whole year, so Philippines is definitely in the list.
Three world champions have come from this sport, that trained and started their training in the Philippines, and some still reside here. So I think, you know, we're sort of punching above our weight. I think, you know, of course, the Philippines lacks sometimes the size, but because it's in weight divisions, it can compete, you know, with other nationalities. So I think, but technically and commitment-wise and, you know, technique-wise, they're doing very well, you know. It's a great, yeah.